All right, welcome. It's ARCA Menard Series official race at Texas. First time trying this week, qualified 7th. I don't know how it's going to go. I haven't raced these in a long time in a public server. But here goes nothing. No cautions.
Okay, Chris, be ready. Go, nail it. Car high. Clear high.
Leader in the grass.
Sixth place. The leader has just done a 30.7. The guy in front has just done a 30.8. That was a 30.7. The guy behind has just done a 30.7. V6.
Just trying to stay with the leaders. Don't want to get too low because it'll hook you.
Outside. Got a car high. He's still there. Clear high.
Sorry, three, I didn't mean to touch you there.
Just
trying to slow but steady it, keep some good pace, but not dive it into the corner. Lap 7.
That lap time was 30.8. Okay, Chris, the next car is green.
So far, so good. Trying to stay clear of the wall and clear the line at the bottom. I don't want to get hooked.
5. Your last lap time was 31.1.
A little too high there.
Just done a 31.2.
Projecting P5 at the end.
Are outside. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. You're clear outside.
Alright, we got fourth.
P4. That lap was a 31.2.
Leader's running away with it. Lap 15.
That lap was at
31.3. A little tight in the center.
The lap time was at 31.6.
I think we're a little bit faster, but it's not more, nowhere to go.
That lap time was 31.6.
Let this 3 go if he gets here.
Alright Chris, you're halfway home, got plenty of fuel.
He's a little faster than me. I'm a little faster than these guys, and he's a little faster than me.
You've just done a 31.5. Sounds pretty consistent. The track temp's increasing. It's now 108 Fahrenheit. Got a car out, so clear high.
Projecting P3 at the end of the race.
That last lap was a 31.8.
Alright, going on lap 23, 12 to go.
Car high. Clear outside. Car down low.
Let him go.
Still there. P5. Clear low.
Leader's coming back to us.
You've just done a 31.8.
Gonna stuff up just a little bit too much. That's okay. Get a top five, I'll be happy.
Your lap time was 31.9.
I keep thinking that guy's is wrecking, but he's just lagging all over the place.
P5. gap in front is now 0.9.
Might get a little exciting here.
The gap behind is now 1.2. That was a 32.1. All right, Chris, your lap times are pretty consistent.
We're looking at a class P5 with this pace.
Jacob, your internet connection isn't great, but I'm sorry if we was making contact with you.
That lap time was 32.2.
All right, we got three laps to go. Anything happens to any of these guys, and I'm on them.
Your lap time was at 32.2.
Like that.
Car outside. Hold your line. Got a car outside. He's still there. Outside. Hold your line. Two laps left. That was 32.1. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear high.
Ooh. Didn't think I'd get him.
P4. Good consistency. Keep him coming.
Come on, baby. No lap car damage. No lap cars. Come on.
The gap car outside. Hold your line.
Oh, come on, man.
End of race.
Still there. Clear outside.
Yeah! Fourth place, baby. I'll take it.
Good win, Benjamin.
Yeah, yay!
P4. There's the finish. Good drive.
Good win, good win. Good racing up front.
Nice racing, Frankie.
Yeah, good racing up front, guys.